The Pentagon is refusing to comment on a once secret sniper program being used in Iraq. It involves baiting suspected insurgents and then gunning them down at long range. CBS's David Martin reports.
Snipers on all sides are a fixture of this war. Iraqi snipers pick off any American soldier can draw a bead on. U.S. snipers lie in wait to catch insurgents in the act of planting roadside bombs. But some American snipers have taken it a step further, setting out pieces of bait such as detonating cords or rounds of ammunition and killing Iraqis who pick them up. Basically, we would put an item out there and watch it, the leader of a sniper team said in a sworn statement given in a case in which one of his men is charged with murder. If someone found the item, picked it up, and attempted to leave with the item, we would engage the individual, as I saw this as a sign they would use the item against U.S. forces. Gary Solis, who teaches the law of war, calls it illegal.
It doesn't take a lawyer to know that you can't kill civilians merely because they stop to pick up something that you've planted there.
Army officials insist bait is only used against genuine threats. It's set out at night in areas where insurgents are likely to operate.
Who knows for what purpose the individual is stopping to pick it up? They may be scavengers, they may want it for who knows what reason. That does not make them a lawful target.
Baiting was developed by a little-known Army unit called the Asymmetric Warfare Group, created last year to come up with better equipment and tactics, particularly against roadside bombs. The details remain secret, but it seems like a low-tech solution with a high risk for error. David Martin, CBS News, The Pentagon.